Hey guys, I just really want to thank you for respecting my right to film in public. It's a First Amendment right. Collectible gifts shop called Slightly Different, which is a little off than what I am. I'm extremely different, but still, I like the name. Okay, well here we are at the Ritz. The Maison Ritz, the French-Japanese cuisine restaurant, which looks excessively expensive and would not cater to a person like myself that looks like you'd want to buy me a sandwich if you saw me on the street. And now we're going to enter the fishing area of the Redondo Beach Pier. So here's some interesting birds. I believe they come from prehistoric times, and they're called pelicans. They're quite large, and actually, as you watch them open up their mouths, I could take a bath in them. They're so big.
Don't get too close to this one.
I know, I'm kind of afraid of
them. Well, this one's gonna try and come get the food first.
I see it. I don't really like it.
Dad, you don't get up until like 5 a.m.
I want you to feed this one without this one taking food. Let me go, buddy.
Okay, just hurry. Be fast, please.
I will, just sit.
Sorry.
He's gonna come after you.
Am I getting in the way?
Okay, ready?
This goes slow.
Oh, Jesus.
He'll be good if he does.
Okay, just come over here. No, don't go to that one. Go around
it. I don't like that. Did you get a video of that at least?
No, I didn't.
What are you doing?
There you go. Okay, now go slow.
You ready? You got it on video?
Just, no.
Please, start. Come on. You got it? I'm not enjoying this.
Here you go. Yeah, go. Nice and slow.
I couldn't tag him.
Hold it in your hand. You're right. Hold it in your hand. Yeah.
Okay, I'm sorry. I'm afraid of you. I'm sorry.
You're all right, baby.
I'm holding.
Just
like
be that. Glad he didn't ask you to feed it from your teeth.
I know, right? He would have.
Are you hungry?
Well, at least he's thoughtful in that way.
Right?
We'll be right back.
show you the dirt wall.
Barking order, sir.
Alright, what's going on today? How's Videos Are Us doing?
I just got assaulted by some chick at the Catalina Post Office. Go to my
channel. You got more problems than anybody I know. You're a nice guy. What happened?
All right, stay well.
All right, my friend. Good. Stay out of trouble.
Yeah, thank you, sir.
All right. I'll be hearing you.
I know it.
Oh, nice. Alan, yeah, that's perfect.
Another
Alan, you want to come
fast
grab this?
Food outlet where you can buy fried shrimp with french fries for $11.88.
Hey,
or garlic shrimp with fried rice and chow mein for $13.99.
Gotta do something with your time.
I would suggest you come here with a family of six and split that $13.99 meal. But that's just me. Okay, guys, I am now at the Redondo Beach Breakwater. And as you can see, there's a long slew of large boulders that make up this breakwater. Sometimes the storms come and these waves will come over these rocks, boulders. Guys, having any luck?
You got one right now. Just a little baby one.
Baby?
Just a little. I don't know.
Got to get about 20 of those to get your tummy filled, man.
That part.
Word up. Have a good one.
All right, man. You too.
Thank you. Well, those guys were very pleasant. They didn't shoot me. So now I'm at the top. I certainly wouldn't want to eat the fish out of this area here. But to each his own. A lot of pollution down here. I think I'd rather get overcharged at the seafood market. As long as it's not fish from Alaska or Oregon where it's been contaminated from Fukushima, because I do not want to turn green. My complexion is not that good anyway, but green, that clashes with my eyes. Okay, well, this has been a fascinated walk. I'm sure everybody's annoyed by now. So let me see if I can get down now. There we go. Alrighty, so here we go. This is what I'm climbing out of. I'm gonna go this way. You guys don't have a tourniquet in case I fall and lose my leg or something, do you? I guess not. Okay, let's make this jump. Okay, back to solid ground, ladies and gentlemen.
I'm impressed, my man. You're on a friggin' mission, bro.
Yeah, bro.